It's the second leg of my round robin from Princess Juliana and back. Let me adjust to my trims. Flaps to one notch. Fuel pumps on. Parking brake off. Okay, set full power before releasing the brakes. Brakes off. Doesn't move very fast at first. It doesn't look like we're going to make it at first. But we will. Yikes, I'm getting into pile induced oscillation. Flaps up. I turned too far. I want to be 60 degrees. Reduce power to climb power. We made it. Going up to 1500 feet. And I can turn the fuel pumps off. Setting cruise power. Mixture's back. Now we're on our way to St. Bart's. St. Bart's is in view, just barely. There's St. Martin's over to the left, St. Bart's to the right. Mix your full rich. Fuel pumps on. The reason why I'm slowing down so far from the airport is I'm going to wait till I have the runway in sight to make a steep approach over the hill. Planes used to dive in blindly over the hill coming in low, but then there were a couple crashes, and so they stopped doing that. One notch of flaps. And carpet on. Don't want to descend yet. Full flaps, starting down. Props full forward. Car beat off. In case we got to go around. This plane is faithful. We made the turn off again. We're parked at the terminal. Welcome to St. Bart's.